Hey there, Skag. How are you doing? Good evening to you as well, and from Bloody on my behalf. How's it going? I'm breaking my schedule by playing on a Monday. No, they're just dead. Could have sworn that there were more enemies just hanging out in this poison. Yes, but I felt like playing more Bloodborne and doing it in the evening. Really bad here right now, some streams to get me through. I'm sorry to hear that. You can elaborate if you want, but don't feel any pressure to. Hope things get better. Open something up real quick. I want to see if I'm right. Come on, why is this? It's cutting off the words. There's a guy that's about to come down that stair and kill me, isn't it? Okay, I do think I'm right in that I have to, like, kill these guys to steal their brain fluid.
And someone.
I feel bad about it, though. Well, he actually didn't give me anything, so maybe it's the other ones. So I'm gonna feel especially bad about that one. What about the flip-flop one? Which one of you jags has my blood extras? Because I don't see it on the stairs. My wife for that. Poor guy looking for his eyes and blade, that sort of thing. I mean, I've been keeping him alive, but I thought I needed to take his brain fluid. It must be the flip-flop one and the Lady Maria, I'm a Robin one. Possibly. Where's the other one? Oh, shit! God damn it. Oh no. Shit. Well, at least I got my blood echoes back. He's the one that had them. That's weird. So if you missed it yesterday morning, Skag, which I don't think I recall seeing you, or you came late, I don't remember. I thought I was going down a hidden path. I was not going down a hidden path. I just threw myself down an elevator shaft. Yeah, that's what I thought. I threw myself down an elevator shaft, thinking there was a secret path down there, died, and then on these stairs, while trying to retrieve them before I raided out, these jerks boxed me in. I could not dodge away. That hurt me. very upsetting. That's so many. It was like 65,000. Just been dropping in for like 2 minutes sometime. That's fine. Did it not actually give me my echoes back? Or did somebody else take them now? So bad about all of these. They're just lamenting their big heads. Welcome back. I can't believe you got ads already. It's only been 8 minutes. What are you doing? What are you doing, Twitch? This isn't right. I always do this. I haven't unlocked that yet. That leads me to rats. I don't need rats. Here's flip flop. Flip flop, flip flop, flip flop, flip flop. What about you? No. Man, I'm just an asshole. I killed flip flop. I didn't want to kill Flip Flop. I should have tried to read that article better. Oh well. And welcome, Emily. How are you doing? How was your stream? And how did my phone just take a screenshot for nothing? And we got Vigilante here. Welcome, Vigilante. Long time no see. I'm just talking to Skag about how much of a jerk I am for killing all of the big heads. But I don't need to. I could have kept them alive. I killed poor Flip Flop, and I didn't want to kill Flip Flop. Yeah, I'm doing all right, Vigilante. You played this once before? This is my third playthrough. I'm getting the final ending that I need. Stop hopping around, you big head, froggy little bastard. That's heal. Me too, especially when they jump off the map. Like, too high up. Man, I'm just back at this ladder again, which is stupid. Not where I need to be at all. Okay. I need to go on the other side. I need to be on this side. Okay. How did they end up there? Come back. Ah, damn it. Close. Okay, one of us needs to do it. Oh, but I didn't want it to be you. Okay, what's the best way? I ended up here. A little bit. My dude is based off of the Winter Lanterns, not these guys. So same game, different enemy. They're on their way to becoming a Winter Lantern. That's what I want. Okay. Now, I think if I go down this ladder... Yeah, it takes me... I played this game all but 2 hours and never got past the beginning area. I almost gave up after the beginning area, because this is my first FromSoft game, if you don't count. Thank you for calling me a dunce. If you don't count Kingsfield, because I have one of the Kingsfields on the PlayStation 2 that I bought at BJ's once, which is also very difficult. You're calling yourself a dunce. Well, it suits me too, which is why I made it. Okay. I think... Yeah, the egg one is here. Oh no. Okay. Flip, flop.
I'm a robin. Will I ever curl up and become an egg? What say you? Lady Maria, say something. Anything.
I feel bad about it. I got the brain fluid I needed, though. I could have kept the other flip-flop alive. Oh, she's still alive. Yay, flip-flop, flip-flop. All of the flip-flops. Okay. So we can go back to the lady that strapped the chair. Laboratory floor 4. We'll get there though. This is where I killed myself. It is a Gatling gun, yes. Yeah, this is where I accidentally killed myself and lost the 65,000 blood echoes because I thought that this was a drop to a secret area. I completely forgot. Thank you for the biddies, Ace. How are you doing? Welcome. Welcome back. Okay, I need to go back down. You're cold? I've got my Bob's Burgers blanket on, so I'm not particularly cold. Oh, well, the hunter got someone. Okay, well, what would be the best place to go off this way? Yeah, okay. Where are we? Yeah, we can go down here. Perfect. It snowed where you are. We haven't gotten any snow. It's getting a little bit warmer over here. I don't think we'll get any snow this winter. We got some flurries in that day.
Please, could you do something for me? I need brain fluid. Murky, mushy brain fluid.
I got you, brain
fluid. Oh, thank you. You're terribly kind.
You made me kill Plip Plop for it, though, and I'm upset about that.
Oh, it's wonderful. Oh, I hear the sticky sound. Do you hear it, too?
Oh, no.
I know. Will you have my blood as thanks? I'll have you know, I was once a blood saint, too. So do come back. If you ever run dry of saint's blood. Oh, it's wonderful.
I don't think she gave me any blood, because I think I still have...
I know. I'll have you know. So do come back.
Ariana's blood? No. Adela? I might have Adela's blood. Yeah, blood of Adela. West Virginia weather. Okay. We've done the blood. Made us kill the flip-flops. Gotta go this way. We gotta deal with the hunter. Yeah, this way. Canada is always cold in my opinion, except for between the lakes and Ontario. That's my understanding of Canada. I've never been. I do need to figure out how to get there. How to get there, because that's where I thought I was going when I dropped myself off of that elevator shaft. I don't think I can roll that far. Oh no, I can. Oh shit! God damn it! God damn it. Apparently. Finally, it's my 2 months up anniversary. Yay! Happy anniversary. That went quick. Oh, god damn it. How did I do it so flawlessly the first time? All of my blood vials just trying to do this again now, aren't I? Bloody, I need you to jump. Not just roll. Jump. Let me put the lantern on. Get some light on. No. Oh, come on. She actually jumped that time. Am I getting dinosaurs for every time I fail? Oh, come on, bloody. You're just flipping. You're not jumping. There's gonna be so many dinosaurs in chat. Oh, jeez. This is... this is an exercise in insanity. It pushed me off that time. I know I could probably just go through that door somehow. But I did it. I did it my first try. Why can't I do it again? 8x combo. The banister pushed me that time. These dinosaurs are gonna haunt my dreams. Oh, come on. I will go until my very last blood vial. I'm gonna have to take another one. Dedicated jump button that Elden Ring has. Thank you for keeping count. The damn banister keeps pushing me. Fourteen fails, thank you. 15. Ground cell key. Ah, we did it. Success, finally. No more dino pits. No, we're all done with the dino pits. And now this jerk. Gonna throw jars at him. Well, I'm glad. Payback? Ah. Yeah, you probably will. I'll come into your chat and just spam dinosaurs. Unless I forget, which is a pretty good chance that I will forget. I don't like how not dangerous it is here anymore. Maybe I had to make that jump. That is ridiculous. I don't even know. I don't remember where the underground cell key goes. There's nothing. There's no other door up here, right? Stairs now. Hurt ourselves. That's not that bad. We're on the right side. Yeah. We're just back down to where we were. We're back on that ladder again. I have no blood vials. I don't like how he's twitching. No blood vials. We're going to be running up to a guy with a Gatling gun. That's a recipe for disaster. In here, right? No. It was not. Quicksilver bullets. I have enough of. I got everything that was in this room already. Yeah, I was here yesterday. Yeah. Okay. So we're running up to that guy. Stupid. Oh, sugar. You know what? Let's not be that stupid. Let's go back to the Hunter's Dream. Let's get our blood vials back. Get the enemies back, but get the blood vials back. Because I have to jump across that little gap to get them. Oh, you drop down. When did you drop down? I swore there were more of those little guys. I feel like the last time I played this, like 6 years ago, I came here for farming. Thought that poison pool was a lot more dangerous. One of my favorite YouTubers made a 7-hour video of a full playthrough of this I need to watch. Is that Jacksepticeye? I could have sworn I just saw that pop up on my YouTube recommendations today.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire?
I mean, I wonder how much he cut out.
Very well, let me...
I'm very close.
Farewell, good hunter.
I like Jacksepticeye. I don't watch his content very often. Every now and then he'll pop up and I'll kind of get into a mood, I guess, and watch a lot of his stuff. I've been getting less, gamer YouTuber recommendations recently. Because it used to be, like, all Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, and Mr. Craven, which is my favorite. And none of them have really been showing up in my recommendations recently. I've been getting a lot more music. Getting a lot of music. I've been getting restoration videos again. That should be it. I don't think I know special ed. I have saved to watch later, more like deep dive videos. There's a few that have been exploring like dead internet and
welcome home, good hunter.
Empty.
What is it you desire?
Like massive multiplayer online games. They were just the servers were still
very
active,
well.
But nobody plays them.
Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close.
The two that. I just see they just came out with new videos are Redline, and I think Sacro came out with one, and Rat Lobber is also really good. I'm going to keep buffing my strength. He's amazing, check him out. He's originally from Mexico and plays horror games. He gets scared, and then the English just leaves his body. That's funny. That's
farewell,
sort of like
Lucille,
whom I did see was in your chat briefly, when I was swapping over. Because I know when she gets scared, she slips straight into German and Polish, I think she also speaks. I don't slip into anything except... unintelligible nonsense if I get really scared. Okay, my wife's gonna get me moited again. Screw scream like a little girl. It depends on what kind of scare gets me. I scream like a little girl. Ned Flanders, yeah, like Ned Flanders, or Ned Flanders, as my wife says. He sounds fancy when you say Ned Flanders. Yes, I'm Ned Flanders. Of the House Flanders. I don't want them coming over here. Let's just get up the ladder. Get up this damn ladder. I don't really play horror games, so when I do, they get me pretty good. I mean, that's the majority of what I play. I do have some non-horror things in the pipeline. But they still get me. I love horror in general, but I'm the biggest chicken. I usually start out as a huge chicken, and then I find the groove, and it will still find ways to make me jump. More often than not. At least he's doing some work for me. Stepped on a pressure plate and died to a trap. And I knew there were pressure plates with traps. I didn't know there's one right there. Yep, yes I did. And they get into like a swinging fit as well. Oh, backed away from me. Just see if I can run past this one swinging the IV pole. I mean, maybe he just wants to be left alone. Have a fit somewhere else. Don't. Nope. He is running up on me. He's trying to hit me with the wall. Okay. Who are you shooting at, buddy? Man, that guy's just freaking out. He's having a bad day. Down and we don't get caught on the trap. Laboratory 4, can I open this? I can. Oh, this is the elevator. Yeah, let's get the shortcut. Much better. Much, much better. Okay, now we got a shortcut. Does the hunter have my echoes? Is he facing me? You ended up. You're right there. This one doesn't even have a head. Glasses and scaring myself. pressure play. Blue elixir. Flu 4. Oh yeah, the little spiky body bag things. I remember you guys. Isn't there one that's up on the ceiling that wants to drop down on me? Yeah, I see you. Ooh. I think that is a hat. Awful. Bloody, what have they done to you? It is like it provides nothing as well. Alright, Emily, thank you for the raid. Thank you for dropping in. I do appreciate it. Have a good nap. I'm gonna put the top hat on. Bloody hasn't had her top hat on in a while. There's gotta be more to up here. These stairs, perhaps? No, because these are the stairs that we went up already. But I guess we can. There's the other path. Yeah, we can go take the other path. Did exactly what I was trying not to do. Why didn't I get those viscerals, though? Riddle me that. Okay, well, at least we have the elevator, so that makes getting back there very quick. She's really freaking out. I'm gonna have to kill these guys. Maybe not all of them. I think I can ignore those two. Thank you. Hey there, Smitty. I think you did. How's it going? You could, you were in Emily's stream, I think. Ooh, Sons of the Forest. I haven't played Sons of the Forest. I've played some of The Forest, the first one. Not very well. I'm not good at it. Again, not getting the suit. I need it. Oh, god damn it. Second question, though. Where are my blood echoes? Are they on the bit where I landed and died? I think the hunter killed that guy. I don't... because I landed... somewhere down there. I don't see them. They're probably in enemy. Cosmo, if you want a tummy rub, you're gonna have to get closer. You're all the way across the room. He's ignoring me. He just wants the attention, but he doesn't want to come over here to accept the attention. If I find my blood echoes, I find them. If I don't, then I don't. I think it was only like 16,000. Is that a thing? Or is that just... ah, it was just a shine. Hey, stud. How are you? You remember this? I must have missed you play this. Yes, this is the DLC. Why did you do that, bloody? I am agog. Why did bloody jump attack? Bloody, I have no words. What did you do that for? Shame on you. Be smarter about this. Okay. Let's see if... I thought I sent this back down. Thank you. truck. He tried to shoot me. Stud, did you play Elden Ring? Because there is a bit in Elden Ring where you have to, like, walk on rafters in, like, a library or something that's kind of similar. I'm going to try get this guy down here and juke him and not waste my time. Jesus, how fast is he? You can't climb though, can you? No. Another plip-plop. Are you an enemy? Are you a plip-plop or an enemy?
Listen close, and you too will hear the sound of water. Listen close.
You're a plip-plop. Yeah, well, I'm just confirming he's a plip-plop, so I'm not going to kill him. I'm gonna keep a plip-plop alive. Plip-plop, plip-plop. Ooh, bloodstone chunk. Okay, rat. I'll fight you over here, where I have less of a chance of throwing myself off of the rafters. Come on, you ugly bastard. This one doesn't move just because it's just a flat PNG for, just to have something in the corner while I'm streaming off of the PlayStation. Just for a little variety. So there's no animation like it would be if I was on the laptop. just so that people can see my beautiful visage.
Splish,
splash.
Splish, splash.
What about plip plop? No plip plop.
Have you heard how curiously the sea churns? Like a storm, but like the rain, only gentle, like dripping water. It bellows from deep inside of me. Here it comes, up through my inside, but gently, like little droplets.
Lovely. I'm going to stab you now, because I think you'll give me more brain fluid, and then if you're like the other one, you can go back to flip-flopping. Yes. Now flip-flop. Yeah, you're fine.
Have you heard like the pyramid?
You can take a good stabbing. Why is this so green? Oh, there's a ladder. Is this the only way I could go? I want to go the other way. Just in case. Just to look. I just want to look. Just peeking. Just peeking. Why that crow didn't do that before. But never mind. Okay, so there's nothing over there. I think there's one more plip-plop somewhere. We'll have to find it. He's still alive. Give me the victory. How is he still alive? How was he the victor in that fight? Oh, you're here.
Not a pretty sight, is it? The true face of the blood-worshipping, beast-purging, healing church. But that's not all. You seek the secrets held by the nightmare, do you not? Then here's what you must do. Climb the astral clock tower and kill Maria. She hides the real secret.
But Maria's so cool.
Go on. Kill Maria atop the astral clock tower. She hides the real secret.
Alrighty. Man, this is what I remember. This is what I remember. All of these little headbanger.
Oh,
get this weapon stronger, I think. Fuck me. They're as bad as the crows, they're just so low to the ground. And I want to play in the poison, and I know that there are more in the poison. And by play, I mean I want to get and cold blood. And whatever that is. But there's one there. And there's one that's not moving. Maybe three that's not moving. I'm gonna run. Lethal damp blood gem. I don't think I can unlock this yet, still. What does that key go to? I think I'm kind of safe here. I got a underground cell key. Key to the cell below the Grand Cathedral. The Grand Cathedral is where we fought Vicar Amelia.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone Hello? There? Please, somebody. I need help. I'm trying. But I'm afraid the sound is fading. Hello? Is that who I think it is? Please. Mm-hmm. Please, I need brain fluid. The sticky sound is fading fast. Please bring me brain fluid. I must have it. That sound, it is all that guides me. Without it, I'll be sent back to my former, lesser years. Yes, that's it. Let me have it.
I had to stab a flip-flop for that, so you better enjoy it.
Oh, I can hear it. Yes. The sound that guides me. Ah. Ah, thank you. Thank you so much. You have saved me. Take this charm.
What was that?
Lady Maria gave it to me, but it is all I can offer. Other than my own blood.
Balcony key.
Do not abandon me. I promise to do good.
Okay.
Oh, had a sticky sound, as clear as day. Slip, slop, drip, drop, slip, slop. How extraordinary.
Oh, but you don't do flip-flop.
Do you think that water drips even down deep below at the bottom of the sea? Can you hear it? Drip. Drop.
You're so slip, close.
Slop.
I am disappointed in you, lady. It's plip-plop. Plip. Plop. Yeah, that's right. The stairs are gone. level first. Bloody. This should, yeah, I'm still on the levels are all the same. But the stairs have all twisted. Always having fun, Sam. How are you doing? Okay, I can drop back into the elevator there. I don't need to do that. This is where I died all those years ago. On Sunday. We've made a lot of progress. The lady who's tied to the chair is still not flip-flopping, though. Very disappointed in her. She's had two things of brain fluid. You'd think with all that brain fluid she would know it's flip-flop. Not slip-slop and trip-flop. I'm good, I'm just petting my kitty. I just got home from work maybe 30 minutes ago. And how many hours did you get today? How rude. That's just too many. Somebody's not a happy camper. Yeah, I think this is where we fell off of the ledge all those many times, those 17 times, and I was harassed by dinosaurs. We could have just waited. But no. Why wait when you can do it the hard way and get harassed by dinosaurs? Hi, Cosmo. Yep, I think I would rather keep my sanity and my free time. Than work 10 or 11 hours or whatever it was that you just said. Yeah, 10 or 11. That's just... Ugh. Like, that is my day when I work all day and then I work on a freelance gig. And I try to not do it that often. Unlocked. I remember this fight. Try to get some sleep. See you another time. All right, Skag. Thank you for dropping by. I do appreciate it. Have a good sleep, and I hope things get better soon. Okay. I wanted to look at something. After using the balcony key, she gives you, after the second brain fluid offering, reload the map in St. Adeline, will have turned into an enlarged head without a body. Kill her to get a third brain fluid. Killing her before then will permanently remove her from the energy cycle, as well as your chance to get the milkweed rune. Okay. That's not what I wanted to look up. I wanted to see if there was any... You're still
drip,
drip, drop, and slip, slopping. who is... You're Saint Adeline, aren't you? Yeah. Why are you not an enlarged head? I don't know, maybe I need to, go to the Hunter's Dream. Let's go to the Hunter's Dream and see if that counts as a reload. I'll just pop in here quickly. Living failures. They're very beefy. Someone? Where the hell's the summon? I've never seen a summon. I think the last time I played this, I never summoned anyone. Big moon. Yep, big moon. They're weak to bolt, and suggest a heavy weapon like a Kirkhammer or the Whirligig Saw. We do have the Whirligig Saw, so we can try switching to that. Are you a big head? No. Adeline, I'm assuming. I'm not seeing a thing to summon anyone. Thank you. Where is Yamamura? It says meteors can be easily avoided if you run counterclockwise. So I guess we could try that. Yamamura must be killed in his cell to do this. Ooh, okay. He's... I get it. Okay. That's what the underground cell key is for. Come on, camera.
Shackle. Only the true blades of the church. Shrouded by nine will with steady strength.
How did that miss? Yamamura Hunter Hat, Khaki Hayori. Old hunter armbands, one Hakama. Man, I don't think I did that the first time I played this DLC. Might kill these rats. I know that the old paper is like 9600 blood, I guess. Something crazy like that. Oh, we're very close. So if you kill a couple of the headbangers, maybe we can buy one. I think this is opened. Oh no. Oh. Okay. Maybe now she will be a big head. thought the other thing I opened was the balcony. Because we're next to the Lumen Flowers now. This is where we fought the Celestial Emissary. Guys, friendly. I can target you. The hell, you're not friendly. Okay. So, y'all get crazy powers. I didn't want to do that little hop-jump thing, but she did it anyway. Bloody's been not listening to me tonight. We should be able to get it easy enough, though. And... yes. She's a brain bag now. What do I do with the brain fluid, though?
Oh, hello. One last time. Will you fetch brain fluid?
Or do I just give you back the brain fluid that I just stole from you?
Murky, mushy fluid that will make me whole. The sticky sound whispers to me. So very close, right into my ear. My head, just a head. That's all there is. I need my baptism. Please, I beg of you. I want to be something. I see a shape. My guide, I see your voice. Clearly as it bends and bleeds. My own revelation. Just for me. Thank you for everything. Really, I used to be nothing.
What do you want? Why'd you tell me to move? Oh, she's flattened. I mean, the whole game is kind of creepy, Sam. Line of unsettling. try to get my blood echoes back, but more importantly, because I can just harvest those guys, I want to get that item. I bet you one of these jerks has my blood echoes. Drink, boy. All right, I'll hydrate. Give me a drink. I'll hydrate when I'm not about to die. That much, and it's very often on sale. Like, I want to say full price is like £15, something like that. It's super affordable, and like I said, always on sale. Anytime a sale is on the PlayStation Store, it's usually part of it. I think I'm over-leveled. That's just a very powerful spell. And my arcane defense isn't very high. Hopefully my blood echoes are just on the ground. They are. Perfect. And, I'll just go through the window. Oh yeah, right here. Oh, come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh, come on. Nice, we got 3 bloodstone chunks out of that. And yeah, there's nothing else down here. Oh, let me hydrate. Thank you for that. And also, I'm going to be putting my raid message up because we'll be leaving in like 30. We'll attempt to do the boss fight a couple more times. And either when we defeat it or if we run out of time is what will determine when we'll raid out. I kind of feel like Clerks because I'm supposed to be taking Mondays off and I'm not even supposed to be here today, but I had the itch. that, and I know some people can't make the early morning streams on the weekend, and I wanted to give something for the people that usually watch in the evenings, my evenings. This is the wrong one. Find Yamamura. And beat this boss. I'm gonna look at the Milkweed Carol rune and also repair our weapon while we're at it. Got some new stuff. It's fire. That makes it a bolt weapon. Don't know if it's worth the risk though. Because blunt also does something. What's that new one that we got? The one that we pulled out the poison. Dirty blood. That's rapid poison. That's against beasts. I don't know if we're... I don't think we're fighting beasts. I think we're fighting... kin. This is better. Okay. Milkweed rune. Host phantasms as a lumen would. Oh, I forgot that I even had this one. Continuous heal near death plus one. Small increase in item discovery. Switch and try it. Alright. Let's just head straight there. I'm going to hope and assume all. She's happy, I guess. Oh, she has nothing but a bag of brain fluid now, but that's what she wanted, so. She was happy when it happened. she's plopping in the cosmos. By the door. You are not. Wouldn't be that far away, though, would it? Or is it... is his summon in his cell? Is in his cell. That is a long run. Distracting. That's not who I was aiming at. The other ones are in the poison pool. That's probably alright. Nice clean run. Oh, you're still alive. The answer is no, so good. That door was shut before, wasn't it? I thought one of these doors had someone. At all. Get into the light, I can't see you. How come that wasn't a stagger? You bastard camera. You bastard lock on. Stop jumping together. You are shit. I died. Yes, I did. You Yes, I did. I need to get those blood echoes back. Guys, hit so hard. They have such a reach. The wall before. There we go. My God. Give that to the queen. To do another level up, and then we'll do one boss fight, and then we will raid out, win or lose. If we lose, we're just going to have to. If we lose, if I lose, to be honest, if I suck, then have to. Until Saturday morning. I'm rocking so hard right now. Like 51,000 to level up last time, so we need to do more than that. Okay. Should definitely be enough.
Very well, let me.
Gonna get that strength up again, because we're close to being able to use the cannon. We'll need 53,000 next time. How much is a fire paper? We don't have enough for a fire paper either. Let's just buy some Molotovs, just to spend the echoes, instead of losing them. It'll be easy enough to get more bolt paper off stream. I can just spend some time in this area, killing these little can slug straitjacket people if I really feel like it. I still don't see a summoning circle anywhere. Or not summoning circle, summoning area, I guess. Whatever you want to call it. I don't know. Check upstairs. kill this guy, and then we'll check upstairs. Go up the other elevator. Just in case it's up there. Gets it. Blip blop. Blip blop. Blip blop. Blip blop. Blip blop. I don't know where Yamamura is. So I guess we'll do our best by ourselves. You never know. Bless you. Oh, come on. Run, 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 run. About running counterclockwise. So, you don't have to wait until Saturday morning. Jeez, no blood vials left either. How am I gonna get to sleep tonight? Can't even find Yamamura. We killed him for his clothes. Worth it, I guess. Look at that big dying lemon flower. Alright, well, let's find somebody to raid out to. Ask the wife for cuddles. Do I get cuddles? She's nodded. I'll take the cuddles once I don't have, like, the headset and everything on. Alright, who's on? Who can we read out to? Twitch is being stupid. Twitch app. Twitch app is being stupid. Let's go into the Hunter stream, just because I know it is safe, and it will save for us. Seen a lot of people on. Yeah, that's quite a few people on. But I think we're going to pop over to Smitty, because I know Smitty was here. So yeah, going to reciprocate. So, thank you all so much for hanging out with me, harassing me with dinosaurs, the raids, the bits, everything. It's been really, really good night tonight. We beat the living failures just now. So we're one step closer to Maria in the Astral Clock Tower, which we might get to on Saturday, because tomorrow I'm going to be going back to my regular schedule, so probably something like Dead by Daylight or something, and probably Phasmophobia with Twirl and Pixie on Wednesday, unless I get a last minute request for Lethal Company again and something on Thursday. So anyway, I hope you have a good day if it is day, or a good night if it is evening. Take care of yourselves, and I will see you later. Okay. Yeah, just mention it in the spa Discord. Twirls in the spa Discord. That you may be interested in. If there's a slot open, we'll get you involved. Alrighty. We're gonna head over to Based Smitty, who's playing some Sons of the Forest. Yeah, so take care and good night and goodbye.